good size.
He ain't too big. Well, that's another one for the fish fry. Let's see. I'm letting put my head back on.
Okay.
It this way, I thought. £4.13.
He'll go off by itself.
Yeah. Maybe it'd shut down by itself. Anyway, nothing for the fish fry. Yeah, let's see. See if you can take. Well, money's into one. Here it is, about September 23rd, something like that.
Slammed that creek shut. Got that rod in there. Got the fire in him. Uh-huh. auger. That's a 15 pounds.
Might do it. Well, get the scales there and seventeen pounds. Well, now it dropped. I guess might as well call him 16-1. On our second Flathead trip of 2015, and Bunny scored the big one.
That's a good one for the first one.
Yeah. So Sentry and Bunny on Watauga.
He's waving by.
Doing our passion. Now we're gonna release this one that Bunny just caught. Boy, he'd been eating something. Look at that belly.
Oh, big old belly.
Oh!
He said, thanks a lot, didn't he?
Well, Bunny just got another one here. Not as big as that last one, but proving to be a productive night as far as runs and all go.
Baby there.
Yeah. Let's see. I wonder. I'm going to try to do a photo of this. I'm still going to cut your head off. And I'm shaking.